Welcome to C for Nall channel. The Monday weirdness continues, guys. Check this out on my sports addiction website, My Addictions. I think that's cute. All right, I'm going to show you what I got today. I'm going to prove that this black splotch in the sky is real. Real in the Nemesis system. Here's Harris Aminera F. That's where I'm located at, guys, and I'm gonna flash through some of this. Okay, this is what I started finding. Okay, this is the 1st of November, 7 o'clock in the morning, and I thought the blue skies, pink skies were really good. So I said, you know, I think there's something out here. So I'm going backwards right now, and I spotted these pink skies from the sunrise. Okay, so then I started looking around. I said, okay, well, I gotta keep looking. This is November 5th, and this is at 6 o'clock at night. And again, like I said, I'm just going to show you why I thought something was here. And as I do this, you'll see. Okay, anybody see that right there? Check that out. Go back. So I started seeing a splotch here. Watch that area, guys. It kind of dances around. I said, okay, that looks like something, but I need to prove it's something. Because it's very faint, very, very, very light. You see it moving up and down, up and down, up and down. So I caught that. I said, but that's not enough evidence for my people out there. I want to show them something. See right there? It's still there, guys. So I said, that's not enough evidence for these guys. I wanted to, you know, I don't want to be uncertain. I want to be pretty certain. Okay, so that was November 5th. So I kept going, and that keeps going all day. I could play it. It kind of fades out right there. So I left it there. So I went to the next cam, same location, the next day at 4 o'clock in the morning. So November 6th at 4 o'clock in the morning. Now watch what happens on this one. Look at the sun just. You know, look at the orange. I said, okay, we got evidence. Orange, orange sun. We're facing south, southwest, I believe, more so. See, so I caught that. Let's keep going. See if I got any more on here. The sky is a beautiful blue at 7 o'clock in the morning. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And I'm still looking. So if I was on an actual live in the Bureau hunting, you know, safari with you guys, you'd be doing this with me and I'd be running my mouth. Okay, so I was happy with that. I seen that orange and that pink in the sky. So then I went to November 7th, 2017, at 6 o'clock in the morning. And I said, okay, I'm gonna go back and show you what it looked like before six. Right before six, you had that. Nice yellow skies, and they turned orange. I'm pretty convinced that orange was showing me something happening, and I had the nice, beautiful blue skies. Just keep watching. I kind of don't remember all that's on each one of these. I laid each one of these sites out. Same site, each one of them, just so I can go to them quickly. Keep the videos as quick as possible. And I seen all that pink haze and whatnot. And I said, that's nice. I still think Nibiru's cruising around early in the morning. So I kept searching like I'm doing right now. You know, so I went to November 11th, Saturday morning, and I caught that. And that's really all I caught that was good. And go back a little bit, and you got this the morning sunrise up there in the east coming up, and you got the clouds, and I thought that was a good sign of maybe Nibiru coming into the area. Okay, so I just kept clicking through, looking for better pink. You know, it could be the sunrise, right? So what do I know? Okay, so then I said, okay. Show me something better than that. Let me see something really good. Boom. I got this bright sunrise. You see that right there, guys? Keep your eyes open right there. So why would the sun at 10 o'clock, Monday the 13th of November, which is today, be so bright? Because the sun simulator turned up to the left, tried to blind us. So you know, I went back a little bit. So I see how that goes like in a circle almost. Now there hasn't been no dirt on the lens, right guys? Every day. No dirt, no dirt. See, right before sunrise, you get a little bit of it. Boom. Right before dark, you get a little bit of it. Check this out. I'm gonna go through it now. And just watch. I'm clicking it live right now. There you go. You see the spot? Sun's turned way up. Now you turn it back down. You get like a circle effect there. And it does move a little bit up and down. Not a lot. But actually, I went back into the prior month and I didn't see a lot. Just some evidence, some shadows. But there you go. It just kind of hangs out there all day. And that's what this video is about. I think I just proved to you that even though we all think it's a dirt spot or some kind of blemish on the lens, it's not. You've seen the colors. We've seen it all. So I knew there was some evidence with those colors that, I had in the bureau in my sights. I just had to find them manifesting. So there you go, guys. I'm gonna keep going through these things out. And got Jesus yet? Have you made him the Lord and the Savior of your life yet? And if you haven't, today's a good day. Today is the day of salvation.